My name is Patrick Kelly. I'm here at Framations on Main Street in St. Charles. And this image that I took of the wild horses down in Shannon County has been juried into the Beyond the Lens exhibit here. These animals have been living down here for almost 100 years now. They're all wild. They live right along the Current and Jack's Fork rivers. The National Park Service owns that land now, so they kind of manage the herd a little bit, but the horses all live out in the wild. They're mostly white, so they make great black and whites, and they're a wonder to observe and photograph.